What's up, all those cool assassins out there? My name's Aston the Assassin, and we're back with Halo Wars 2. Let's go! Using those nodes to pull power from the arc. That was perfect timing. I can reconfigure them to supply our bases on the ground. Oh, more troops.
I'll keep an eye out for more.
More flamethrowers. Okay.
Local units.
Local units. Yeah, how's that mechanic? Whoa. What are those things?
Up there. Bridge is up. Let's go.
And they go. Oh.
Jerome, the captain is deploying heavy forces across the target area.
Okay.
Keep an eye out for opportunities to coordinate fire.
Yeah, I can see that. Like, what are these things called? Like, what is that? Oh. Okay.
We're up, Leathernecks.
One group of Marines to head up there.
Enemy infantry ahead.
Actually, I want both.
You're up.
Take some pot shots at them.
Shield up and ready to go.
Then I'll use my flamethrowers and my Spartans to finish him off. Oh, dang.
Stop them or Decimus will have our heads!
Look what we have here. The Banished have been collecting supplies.
This is so cool.
We're going to need all the help we can get.
Take him out, boys. Take him out.
That's gonna hurt him.
My gosh, oh my gosh, what's going on? Holy moly.
Closing in on Decimus's salvage operation.
Okay.
So I'm sending in some warthogs to help you scout ahead.
Yay! Warthogs.
All units delivered to DZ. Over.
Okay.
Jerome, it looks like some of your troops have taken damage. I've made the Spirit of Fire's restoration drones available, so you can call them in to help.
Local units.
Okay, I figured it out. Alright. Okay, we're not going there. We are going down here. Oh, this game's so cool. Oh, wait, no, we need monies. Yes. Okay, we got that, stuff. Alright, let's get these guys. There you go. Get them, warthogs. Warthogs, let it rip. Oh my gosh. Yo, whoa. Let's shoot this. Do you even have to shoot this? Because these cannons are just owning him. Okay, let's worry about these guys. I don't know. That was easy.
I'm there.
Oh, I'm guessing there's gonna be enemies in here.
Decimus's salvage operation is just up ahead.
Or not.
Spirit incoming. Get ready.
Move some troops.
Get this base.
They'll be better protected.
Let's destroy it. Uh-oh, we got some enemies. Where's the Spartan? I want the Spartan on that.
Watch out, team. Enemy reinforcements incoming.
So what do we got? Alright, take him out.
Under fire from ground troops.
Reduced to ashes.
We've taken out an enemy structure.
Ground troops.
Get him out. Take him out.
There's another dropship on its way. Nice and
just
simple.
Keep on just keep on shooting it. Keep on shooting him. Okay. Oh, that's a lot of guys. Yeah. Okay, come on. Yeah!
Spirit of Fire actual. We have destroyed the base. Awaiting new orders.
This is a good location to establish a base of our own. It's the heart of your operation.
Dang, here's itchy.
Once it's constructed, you can call in more structures to build an army.
Yeah. Okay, 1 second, there's that. Okay.
Captain, I'm picking up a broadcast to local Banished channels.
Can you intercept
Isabel? Yeah.
Routing to you now.
Salvage teams, this is Decimus. Why have you ceased production? Explain yourselves.
Sounds like we got his attention.
Yeah.
We won't have long before he realizes what's happened. Isabel, keep intercepting those transmissions and sending them through. Jerome, get that base up and running.
Dang, there's like money everywhere.
Make my
what's
way.
Up on over here? Alright, let's head back. Is there like another piece or something? So confused.
Now that the base is constructed, yeah, supply pads are online.
All right. Let's supply.
Supply pads
get
will
two.
Bring in a steady stream of supplies to help
or
you
one.
Your army.
Get one.
Now call in a generator so you can start producing power.
All right. Generator.
Power as well as supplies to build more specialized units. Now that we've got resources coming in, build a barracks to field advanced infantry squads.
Barracks. Yeah. 80 people? Whew, that's a big step up. That's a huge step up. How you doing there, Marines? Say hey to that. Hey. Hey. Oh.
Infantry
oh, that's
your front
okay.
line in battle, and one of your most adaptable units on the field.
Yeah.
Marine infantry squads now available from your main HQ building.
Okay.
Marines are solid, all-purpose combat units, which can capture objectives and gather resources on the field.
You've got a good baseline now, Jerome. Bring in more resources, barracks, or set up some automated turrets to help protect your base as you see fit.
Thanks, Captain. It's about time we did some damage of our own.
Captain, I'm detecting a significant
oh, anti-infantry
above our base.
I want anti-infantry.
Take cover, strike one.
Oh no.
That was a taste of our power, humans.
I'm surprised he didn't take out my warhawk.
We can't turn down an invitation like that. What's the damage?
Nothing our restoration drones can't repair. We were lucky this time. That plasma beam came from the banished carrier ship, the one that attacked my outpost. The rest of Decimus's salvage operation is north of your position and marked on the map. Make him pay.
He'll be happy to deliver, Isabel. Now let's get going.
Okay.
All units.
Let's head up here. Oh my gosh, it's pretty far away.
Moving out.
Destroy this. Make him mad. What the heck is this? Is this like their tank or something? I didn't know what that was.
Another power node. We can take it. We'll be starving Decimus of resources.
Yeah.
Our own income. Secure as many as you can find.
I'm receiving enemy fire, Isabel. Where did all this wreckage come from?
There was a battle here near the end of the war. The Master Chief saved us all.
It's good to know John's still
Master
out
Chief. No, like, the Master Chief was here. Get some turrets up and running. And just in case.
Local units.
Ready to go. Do not supply. Get down there and end them.
On the move. Get it going.
Jerome, your vehicles won't be able to get past that shield. You'll need to destroy its power supply with your ground troops.
Wiping out hostiles. Out there, sir. I wish they were never born.
You will die.
Marines under fire from enemy ground troops.
All right. Let's destroy this. Oh no. Okay then.
Turret constructed.
Yay.
I'm detecting another energy buildup. Take cover.
Everyone, take cover.
Run as you did before.
Okay. Oh my gosh, that's a lot of troops.
092 under fire. Over.
Only have one flamethrower? Dang. How did that happen?
Turret constructed.
On the double.
Got right eyes on over hostiles. Here.
Over. Almost too easy.
Shoot those. I don't know what that did.
We got troops down.
They were just getting owned.
Not look like a hot.
I'm there. Moving out.
Okay.
They've got hunters. Hellbringers. No. Take them out before they can destroy our warthogs.
Turret constructed.
Hold there.
Remember, your Marines are equipped with grenades. Use them to destroy.
I buy Marines at the core. Oh, I did not know that. Gotta
I'm
get those.
Enemy infantry.
Marines are ready to go.
Oh my gosh.
Jerome under fire from ground troops.
Pull back.
Make my way. We got hostiles.
Make my downtown run and pass.
Marines ready to serve.
Pull back.
I'm there. On the way. Not exactly a hard target, sir. Moving. Out of my way. Coming through.
Hellfire under attack by enemy vehicles.
The enemy has taken out our ground troops.
Alright, our turrets, take him out.
I'm being hit by
local units.
Ooh.
The need to kick ass.
Getting going. On the move.
Let's head back up.
Someone get these ground pounders off of me.
Oh, let's kill these hunters first.
Enemy spotted. I'm under attack from the enemy.
It's five Marines getting ready.
She's ready to go, sir.
Local units.
All right, let's head back up here and try and take this out. Yeah, we can push back, or we're just heading up. Calm down.
Marines! Moving out. I'm
take
receiving fire from enemy ground troops. Another one bites the dust.
Another one bites the dust. Huh. Queen.
Spartan Jerome under fire from vehicles.
Get him out. Get him. Eat him. Come on. Yeah. All right, let's gotta get this base. Uh-oh.
I'll cut through them in no time.
Oh, it's our flamethrowers. We don't need them. Come on. Poof. Okay.
I'm there, sir.
Let's take this out and see what happens. Whoa. Take him out. Take it out. Come on. Oh, this is, looks so cool. Dang, there's just a lot of guys over here just chilling. Yeah, come on, let's do this. Yeah. Come on, you're almost there. Oh.
We've reduced an enemy structure to rubble.
Right. Oh, okay.
I'm guessing that's Decimus.
He looks bigger than the last time I saw him.
Oh, bah. Oh, my goodness.
Double time.
Take him out. Take him out. Let's fall back. Fall back. Head back to base. Get Marines. Yeah, head back to base. Is he chasing us? No, he's not.
Marines are ready to go.
Let's get a whole army out here. They won't even know what hit them. You're trying to get to here, but this big guy is trying to interrupt us. He has like a power armor on or something like that. Whatever. I am actually going to end the video there. So my name is Aston the Assassin. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. See ya.